A shooting on the interstate sent one person to the hospital.
WDRB Stefan Johnson explains why the LMPD investigation shut down I-64 for several hours today. Stefan?
Well, take a look at this map at the top right hand of your screen. The shooting happened in the westbound lanes of Interstate 64. The victim survived, but his car ended up in a ditch, and now police are looking for the suspect and a motive. Friday morning's backup on Interstate 64 was not your typical morning rush hour traffic delay.
About 10 o'clock this morning, a Louisville Metro Police 8th Division officers responded to a shooting victim up on I-64 westbound near the 17.8 mile marker.
LMPD spokesperson Dwight Mitchell says the shooting happened just before 10 o'clock Friday morning.
When the officers did arrive, they located a male that had been shot. He was transported to University Hospital with what appeared to be non-life-threatening injuries.
The shooting happened on westbound I-64 between the Gene Snyder and Blankenbaker Parkway, where the victim's car ended up in a ditch, but police say the suspect kept driving.
Right now, it's an unknown vehicle. We don't know exactly what type of description it was, but we know it continued westbound on I-64.
The investigation shut down that stretch of interstate for several hours while police looked for evidence. But Mitchell says some of the answers may not be found at the scene.
Well, we'll talk to witnesses and hopefully to the victim to glean a little bit more information at this point.
Police hope the victim and witnesses can help produce a suspect and a motive.
We haven't been able to determine whether this was a targeted incident or whether it was some type of road rage, and we won't know that until we get more information.
Meanwhile, since May, there have been several shootings on busy Louisville thoroughfares, but police don't believe these are random acts of violence or a reason for people to panic.
Most of us go on the roadways every day and don't even think about anything like this, but obviously we know it's happened in our community. And obviously it was in broad daylight today. So we just ask you just to be just cautious as you can. If you see something, say something.
And if you have any information to share with police, you can call the department's anonymous tip line. That number is 574-LMPD. I'm Stefan Johnson, WDRB News.